daughter. My thoughts paced back and forth, north and south, up mountains and down valleys, through veins and aortas. And I found no better wish than to wish my daughter a daughter just like her. Someone who can be her fragrance of flowers in the arid seasons, her dew at dawn, her quiet lavender, her blue peaceful sea and passionate tides, her east and west combined, her cardamom tea and BC wine, her jasmines, tulips and evergreen pines, her delicate shawl on a cold night, her daisy in life's rigid terrains, her salt and sugar, her heaven, skies, and unreached horizons, her summer breeze, her refinement, her sublime, her silence in what cannot be said in words. A little girl who can be her eyesight and her playful butterflies, her earth, sun, and stars, the light of the moon, her rainy cloud as it cries, someone who can be her poem. I wish for Habibti, my beloved Selma, another